Fun fact, did you know that sparkling wine corks kill about 24 people per year? So make sure you do it properly, and here's how. First off, make sure it's cold. Colder sparkling wine has less of a tendency to blow up in your face.
Keep a finger on the cork while you unscrew the cage. Point the bottle away from your face and leave the cage on while you open the bottle, twisting from the bottom, not the cork. Stay safe, wine friends, and follow for more wine tips.